First, connect point C and the incenter of the triangle. We know that the incenter of a triangle is the intersection point of internal angle bisectors. So, call these equal angles as alpha. Now, connect the incenter with point B, and call these equal angles as beta. Now, pick a point D on line segment BC such that DC is equal to AC. And also, connect this point D to the incenter. And focus on these two triangles. Two of their sides and the angle between those sides are congruent. So we can say that these two triangles are congruent by side angle side rule. So this angle should also be 35 degrees. And these two sides must also be congruent. We know that BC is equal to AC plus AO. And BC can be written as the sum of BD and DC. So let's write BD plus DC instead of BC. We showed earlier that DC is congruent with AC. So let's write AC instead of DC in the equation. Now we have AC on both sides and they can be cancelled out. So we know BD is equal to AO. We showed earlier that AO is congruent with DO. So instead of AO, we can write DO. Let's show that on the question also. So we have this isosceles triangle and its base angles should be congruent. From here, using exterior angle theorem, 2 beta will be equal to 35 degrees. And that is actually what we are looking for. Angle B is 2 beta, and that is 35 degrees. I'll see you on the next one.